That was just a one-sided beatdown.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Road Warriors from Illinois, the Superstar.
I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, representing the Road Warriors from Illinois, Hawk.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. What impact from the Samoan drop. The superstar is looking great here at the top of the first. Oh! He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
A secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that. That's it. He's done. Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him on a move. And did you hear the impact on that kick? And he's toast.
Look at those eyes.
And he's rolling. Oh, to fight back like that and then come up short is terrible. Look out. Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? He's looking at it. Uh-oh, that's it. He's out. The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. And momentum has changed once again.
He drops the elbow.
Shut!
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three.
The superstar wins. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Look at this! This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, representing the Road Warriors, the Superstar!
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal, making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal Batista.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring from Blackpool, England, weighing 243 pounds, William Regal.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
destruction from Death Valley. Weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Oh, what an amazing scene. This journey to Undertaker's battleground, that ring is just amazing.
Representing the primetime players. From Miami, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, Darren Young.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Their opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Animal, Bautista!
Here comes 6'6", 290 pounds of pure power, Bautista!
I don't think there's any taming this animal tonight, Cole.